Hey guys, welcome to New Hope. Look at this, isn't this cool? I built an entire town. This town has everything. It has a baseball field, a gravel pit, a farm, has all these houses, a courthouse, police station. It all makes up New Hope. This is a really cool town. And in this series called The Legends of New Hope, we're gonna get to know this town really, really well. In fact, this town is going to come to life. And we're going to be looking at Romans 12:2. It says, "Don't copy the customs and behaviors of this world, but let God transform you by changing the way you think." That's what we're going to look at. How does God change the way we think? God transforms us. And just as this model town of New Hope is going to be transformed into a real town, do you know that God wants to transform you and I? He wants to transform you and I into being the very best me that I can be. Because I can't be the best of everything. I can't be the best athlete. I can't be the best student. I can't be the best this or that. I can't be the best at everything. But you know what? There is one thing I know I can be the best at, and that's the best me that I can be. And in God's word, He gives us 7 keys. That's why I wear this, to remind me that God has given us 7 keys to being the best me that I can be. And in those 7 keys, it helps us to be transformed into the very best me I can be. So we're gonna examine God's word and all the cool stories of transformation that happen right here. And a lot of those stories are very similar to what's gonna happen in the Legends of New Hope. It's going to be a fun time in New Hope, and I hope that you guys are here to check it out. God wants you to be the very best you that you can be, and He's given us the keys to do it. All right, guys, I'll see you next week right here at New Hope. See ya.